Code ICE. It's a last-minute resort for patients suffering cardiac arrest. KCTV5's Amy Anderson introduces us to a woman whose doctor made the life-saving decision to put her on ICE.
For Mary and her husband, November 20th started like any other day.
I was getting ready to go to church and had my curlers in my hair and I was all ready to roll.
And she remembers nothing after that. Mary suffered cardiac arrest. Her husband started CPR and called 911.
Because we weren't sure how long she was down, how long her blood pressure had been low, he instituted a code ICE protocol where we cool the patient so that we protect the brain cells.
Code ICE involves cooling the body down to 33 degrees Celsius, either through the use of a catheter, a cooling blanket, or both. Doctors say it's similar to the stories you hear about someone making a full recovery after falling through the ice for several minutes. Sometimes those cooler temperatures are literally lifesavers.
She was then placed upstairs in the ICU, still unconscious. And it took about 5 days, I believe, for her to really recover. And surprisingly, she was completely neurologically intact.
3 months later, you'd never know what Mary's been through. She says she feels perfect.
Run around with the grandkids and all the soccer games, basketball games, and just an absolute miracle of God that I'm here to get to continue in their lives.
Mary is back to life with her husband, but because of what she's been through and the fact she has a family history of fatal heart attacks, she'll be watched closely by doctors here for the rest of her life. It's a life she's grateful to be living.
You just never know. You have to just live every day and love everybody in your life.
Amy Anderson.
Doctors want to stress one of the main reasons Mary is here is because her husband performed CPR while waiting on paramedics. They say if you don't know CPR, take the time to learn. For more from HCA Midwest Health, go to kctv5.com and click on Better Health.